Good morning, children. Let's start chapter 24. Natural disasters. Do you know the meaning of natural disasters? Natural disasters mean sudden and terrible events in nature, such as a hurricane, tornado or flood, that usually results in serious damage and many deaths. Most of the disasters in America are caused by some of the deadliest hurricanes. But what is hurricane? Let's check. Children, a hurricane is swirling of winds in high speed. S-W-I-R-L-I-N-G, swirling, means moving in a twisting pattern. Can you imagine? Hurricanes have different names. In America, it is called hurricane. In India, it is called cyclone. And in Southwest Asia, it is called typhoon. Now, let's talk about some deadliest hurricanes. Hurricane Maria, M-A-R-I-A, Maria. It was the strongest hurricane to hit Puerto Rico in September 2017. It destroyed homes, roads and bridges. Hurricane Katrina, K-A-T-R-I-N-A, Katrina. It was the largest and third strongest hurricane ever recorded to make landfall in the U.S. in 2005. Hurricane Harvey, H-A-R-V-E-Y, Harvey. Children, this hurricane made landfall on Texas and Louisiana in August 2017. Causing flooding and many deaths, it was the second most damaging hurricane after Katrina. K-A-T-R-I-N-A, Katrina. Great Galveston Hurricane. G-E-L-V-E-S-T-O-N, Galveston. Children, this hurricane was the deadliest natural disaster in the United States history. It is known as the Great Storm of 1900. Okeechobee Hurricane, O-K-E-E-C-H-O-B-E-E, Okeechobee. Okeechobee Hurricane was the third deadliest hurricane in the United States. This hurricane claimed 2,500 to 3,000 lives in central Florida.